from only two bodies in this site to suddenly everyone's here and they're all chipping in. Jame with a late trade, the bomb out at long, but it is just Jame left. He's got it down to a 1v1 on both sides, and now playing around this bomb with Glaive left to beat. It's a clash of AWPers, a clash of legends, and Jame is the man to put 11 on the board for VP. Oh, unreal from that AWP on the CT side.
They were just about to clear him at car, and then that flash comes out. Sanji swings wide. It somehow favors Astralis. They win the trade game on long, considering Sanji opened up, but Jame had to be cleared, and Dupree couldn't do it. Two flashed out. If he does, that round's theirs. Instead, look at the